What tension should I string my tennis racket? The best thing you can do the first time around when stringing a new racket is to split the difference and start with a tension that is right in the middle of the manufacturer's recommendation. For example, if your racket says the recommended string tension is 55 pounds to 60 pounds, start with 58 pounds and see how it feels.